Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. Creating abundance. Beloved masters, let us imagine that before you were born, your loving parents placed a treasure chest in a special, safe and secure place. They placed in your treasure chest a key to a great fortune and a book of wisdom and talents for you to choose from. They imprinted special instructions and a special password deep within your mind so that, at the appropriate time, you could access your treasure chest. They also told you that you would have a never-ending supply from the cosmic treasure storehouse if you would remember and use the formula they gave you. However, a very long time ago, you forgot what you had been told, for over your many lifetimes, you gradually developed amnesia, a hypnotic spell from which you and all humanity are presently awakening. The key to your treasure chest of wealth is stored within your sacred heart, and the key word is love. The book of wisdom and talents are stored within your sacred mind, awaiting the time when you will clear the membranes of light guarding the portal to your God consciousness, so that you can tap into the many virtues, qualities, and attributes you brought with you into the world of form. You must forgive yourselves for past transgressions, and re-establish your connection with our Father/Mother God and the Supreme Creator. When your doubts, fear, guilt, and belief in limitation fall away, you will return to the flow within the river of life/light where all things are possible unto you. Do not wait for a savior to return. You are your own savior. The Christ light within your sacred heart awaits you. The moment you accept that as your truth, your light body begins the process of accelerated illumination, and your Merkaba begins to pulsate with the living light of the Creator. During these wondrous times, you are being given a grand opportunity to tap into the cosmic library which holds the mysteries of the universe. You, the star seed, are gradually becoming equipped to tap into those sacred temples where the universal laws and wisdom of the ages are stored. In doing so, you will learn that you can traverse any heights or mount any obstacle, and your path of ascension will be revealed with certainty. You have never lost your divinity or your godly intelligence. It has only been in safekeeping, awaiting the time when you would, once again, awaken to claim your birthright as a divine child of our Mother/Father God. The Creator is the supreme intelligent power, and that power and intelligence has been endowed to every spark of divinity. One of which is you. You may draw forth and activate as much of that God power as you can contain. However, you must activate that power via your loving intent, and use it for the greatest good of all. By doing so, you will be assured of a constant supply of God particles of living light. As you become a master of self and a conscious co-creator, the flow becomes a steady stream of adamantine particles which will be available and awaiting your command. The God power within must be activated by your loving intention, or it will remain static, inactive, and non-responsive. Throughout the ages, billions of dear souls have never received the benefit from their allotment of adamantine particles, for they did not or were not able to attain the level of unconditional love that was necessary to activate them. Their chosen lot was to struggle throughout their lifetime with only the half-spectrum light, or diminished life force substance, at their command. Remember, the primal life force substance that is available to those functioning within the broad-spectrum duality of the third/fourth dimensional reality can be qualified, used for positive or negative purposes. However, adamantine particles can only be used for the greatest good, and it can only be ignited by the rarefied vibrations of unconditional love. As you evolve into a spiritual/human being, you will become capable of more profound thought and complicated concepts. You will also develop a greater capacity for deeper, more intense love. When you have integrated the vibrational formula of abundance and accepted it as your truth, it becomes a part of your energetic signature, and those frequency patterns of abundance radiate forth from your solar power center in an infinity sign, and the universe will return to you those things you require to live in abundance. Remember, in order to manifest your spiritual vision, you must define what you wish to create and see it clearly. As a conscious co-creator, first of all, you should focus on manifesting a refined, evolved state of being and a harmonious quality of life. Therefore, you should seek an abundance of love, joy, peace, creativity, good health, compatible satisfying relationships, etc. Seeking to incorporate the qualities, attributes and virtues of God consciousness will assure success in creating all the material objects you require to live in comfort. You are learning to become one with the infinite flow of abundance, as you traverse the many levels and dimensions of creation. Point one of the most important concepts that you must accept as your truth is a crystal clear awareness that you are the creator of the reality in which you will live now and in the future. The negative thought forms of humanity have created the imperfect world you now live in, however, nothing or no one can alter the universal divine plane except our Father/Mother God. You must remember that for these many past ages, almost every soul born on the physical plane has been caught up in the collective consciousness belief system of the 3rd/4th dimensions, whereby, the core issues from the past and the imperfections within each person's ancestral DNA have allowed many symptoms to manifest when a person fell into the trap of feeling unloved, unworthy, or felt guilt, shame or resentment in any form. All these negative energies are a result of deep core memories from your ancient past rising to the surface so you can release them once and for all. This is a balancing lifetime for you, the starseed, whereby you are seeking to bring into harmony all the facets of your being. Deep within, you are aware of how important it is for you to honor and integrate your feminine nature, the gentle, intuitive, creative and inward-focused energies, as well as developing and using your masculine attributes as well. Strive to be strong, yet gentle, outward-focused as you tap into the treasure house of wisdom within. Your divine nature will grow in strength and conscious expression as you learn to draw forth the wisdom of your sacred mind, overlighted with the compassion of your sacred heart. You must learn to speak concisely, constructively, and confidently. Know that if you stay centered and focused within your sacred heart, the universe must respond in a positive manner, and your success will be assured. As you become attuned to the intuition of your higher self, you will begin to feel the God light pulsating within your sacred heart, and you will begin to focus on the God light within every person you meet. It may be dim in many dear souls, but it is still burning within or they would not be alive. When you do so, you will automatically strive to practice non-judgment, and you will begin to see the positive nature within everyone. We ask you to use discernment before taking anyone's teachings as your truth. Do not get hung up on theory or complex information. Take only what resonates deep within, that which is loving, enlightening and expands your awareness. There are many half-truths in the teachings that are now being brought forth to humanity and, remember, you are the one who must create freedom, abundance and empowerment in your life. No one else can do that for you. Discernment is a vital attribute for those on the path of ascension and enlightenment. Whatever you choose as your truth, you must integrate and apply in your life through intention and action. Discernment/heart-centered intention/action results in positive manifestation. By doing so, you will become a spiritually conscious co-creator and a master of self who is actively and assuredly fulfilling your divine mission on the earthly plane. We will guide, direct, inspire and protect you, however, you must take the action to bring your dreams to fruition. We are awaiting your return into the realms of light. You are loved profoundly. I am Archangel Michael. Recap of some guidelines for creating abundance. 1. In order to claim abundance in all things, you must begin to live in harmony with the universal laws as mandated by the Creator of all. 2. The invisible supply is inexhaustible. Everything on earth is made from original God particles of living light, out of which the great variety of physical matter and form evolves. 3. The beauty and the bounty of the earth can be replenished and expanded with right thought, right action and conservation. 4. Thought/intention/proper action harnesses the power to produce tangible riches from the formless substance that flows throughout the universe. 5. The seemingly void of space is really teeming with particles of love/life/light and unmanifest potential. 6. The love/life force from the Supreme Creator and our Mother/Father God is refracted in prisms of light called rays, rainbow colors containing all the virtues, qualities, aspects, and potential of creation. 7. How will you use this gift beyond compare? What are your greatest desires? What will be your legacy to humanity and the world? Reach for the stars, beloveds, for there is no limit to what you can manifest if your visions are in harmony with spirit.